Hey guys, this is A4 iOS Hacker, and today we are taking a look at iOS 14's brand new back tap feature. You can get to the back tap feature by going into settings, accessibility, touch, scrolling down and then tapping on the back tap option. Once you're on the back tap page, you will find double tap and triple tap options. The back tap feature enables users to trigger any action of their choice by tapping on the back of their iPhone 2 or 3 times. As you tap on the back, your assigned action will be performed no matter which part of iOS you are currently using. For example, as you can see, I can double tap the back of my iPhone to trigger Siri. The amount of action options you get with this feature is surprisingly long. You can assign the double or triple tap gesture to trigger app switcher, control center, lock the device, take a screenshot, access spotlight search, and more. You can also trigger a number of accessibility features with these actions. However, where this feature truly shines is with its support for iOS shortcuts. With the back tap actions, you can trigger any shortcut that is installed on your device. You can create your own shortcuts or use the ones that come with apps. The possibilities with the shortcut integrations are quite limitless. You can literally create any shortcut related to apps or iOS actions and perform them using the back tap feature. After you have downloaded or created a shortcut of your choice, you can simply go to back tap settings and assign it to double or triple tap gestures. To assign, simply tap on the shortcut from the menu and then it will be assigned to the action of your choice. As you can see, I have assigned the Google Assistant shortcut to the double tap and I can trigger it by simply double tapping on my device. To be honest, this feature feels more like an iOS jailbreak tweak than a stock iOS feature. In iOS 13 or earlier, it would have been unthinkable to trigger Google Assistant in this way, but with iOS 14, it is quite possible. Perhaps the best thing about this feature is that it is so convenient to use and can be triggered with gentle tap off the back. You can even use this feature with a case on, and in my testing, I was able to trigger back tap feature with most of the cases that I own. As you can see, even with the case on, I can gently double tap on back of my iPhone to trigger the action that I have assigned to the double tap action. And it works every time. So guys, this was our look at the back tap feature of iOS 14. This feature is available on all iPhone models released after iPhone 10. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos. We will see you in our next video.